The University of Toledo program is set to send students overseas to serve U.S. military children. UT recruiting and training college students to provide child development and care at military bases around the world. The U.S. Department of Defense awarded UToledo an $11.5 million grant to operate the Rocket Kids program for 5 years to help children of active duty service members. 40 students will be sent the first year.